And Oslo is going about 35 miles per hour right next to the quad, and here comes Sydney jumping over sagebrush at about 37.
Oh my gosh.
So she's probably one of the fastest dogs we have in the kennel. And that's a lot of the reason why I'm really working with her hard to be a lead dog, because I think when she hits her full potential, if we can get 11 dogs to run with her, we're going to be pretty unstoppable. We'll be going to all the races, having all kinds of fun.